Everything I did, and we're rays of sunshine. Literally. You have no idea how much your kindness and care towards me helped me, and I will always be grateful to you for it. I was shocked and had tears in my eyes. That night, I played Natalie's words on loop in my head, and I knew what I had to do. I sat down and started a live video on Instagram. Hi everyone, how are you doing? This video is gonna be a little different. This time, I will be removing my makeup instead of putting it on. And I'm doing this to thank someone who hurt me. Not physically though, but in doing so, you made me all the more stronger. I talked about my insecurities and my panic attacks. I told the world how I was not embarrassed about it and how I wanted to learn to better myself. In the end, I just want to say, remember, you are amazing no matter what. Bye. Little did I know that my video would go viral. People began sharing their stories as well and tagged me in their videos. I was proud of myself that I didn't let my weakness convince me that I didn't have strength. I walked into school the next day, hand in hand with Damien and Madeline next to me, with my head held high. I hadn't realized it until then, but I had amazing friends and parents, and I didn't need to be embarrassed about my attacks or anxiety. They were parts of me, and I am who I am because of them. Hi, I'm Amelia from Germany. Please like and subscribe. I live in a trailer shed in Berlin. I'm